this milestone in the journey of Denver, India's most loved brand for male grooming products. On behalf of the entire team, I'm thrilled to welcome Mahesh Babu to the Denver family as the brand ambassador for South India. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Mahesh Babu is here. I'm proud to welcome him to the Denver family as the brand ambassador for South India. As you all are aware, Denver had previously roped in Shah Rukh Khan as its brand ambassador for its Hindi-speaking audiences. And now to create a deeper connect with all of you, the brand's most valued customers in the southern parts of India, Denver delighted to bring on board one of the most admired celebrities of Tollywood, Mr. Mahesh Babu. And Mr. Mahesh Babu's widespread appeal and young vibe make him the ideal mascot for the brand in southern India and a perfect reflection of everything that Denver stands for. At this juncture, I would like to introduce you to Mr. Saurabh Gupta, the Director of Marketing and Sales at Denver, and also Mr. Shubham Gupta, COO, Denver. I request Mr. Saurabh Gupta to please tell us a bit more about the brand's decision to join hands with Mr. Mahesh Babu and the future marketing endeavors of Denver in line with this critical development.
Hello, everyone. My name is Saurabh, and the thing is that we've always been in the deodorant business for many years, and we've already been in South market, and we hold a decent position. But and the brand Denver, it stands for success. You know, the tagline is the real scent of success. And when we wanted to campaign in this in the region, we were thinking of Mahesh Babu, Mahesh Babu, Mahesh Babu, and it only sounds like success, success, success. So who better than Mahesh Babu to, you know, endorse the Denver deodorant brand? That's how we took the decision. And of course, we are here today. We have shot the campaign, and he's among us, you know, sitting next to me. And I think this is the biggest honor for the brand, for our family, that, you know, he's supporting us, he's going to be with us, he's going to be guiding us in the territory. Thank you.
And now, my dear friends, I would request Mr. Mahesh Babu to please speak to all of us here. We are waiting to hear you talk to us.
Andarki namaskaram. First of all, a big thank you for all the nice words, sir. It's an honor for me, being the face of Denver, and really looking forward to a long association with you all. Thank you so much. Really honored.
Yes, my dear friends, it's time for a photo opportunity.
Yeah, hi, I have a question. Hi, here.
Can they get a mic, please?
Yeah. Hi, Andy. How are you?
I'm fine, I'm fine.
So, every brand has a face. So, do you think this is again related to men's grooming? So, your personal grooming, how do you take it?
I think one of the most important thing for men's is a perfume or a cologne. So, it's definitely related to men's, yeah.
So, question to you, Mr. Saurabh. What do you think that when it comes to grooming, usually grooming is more with females, but again, a person like Mahesh Babu for this brand, what's your take?
The thing is, grooming now is not only for women. I think it's now turn of men to be responsible for their ladies to be groomed enough, you know? And I think we are taking this step forward and being responsible for the ladies of the nation, you know, to be groomed ourselves so that we can match to their standards.
Hello, Mahesh, how are you? Fine. The question is for you. Is like, you know, what kind of things you choose when you select a brand particularly, because you don't simply choose a brand. And the second one is like, you know, what is the best and worst shopping you ever done in perfumes?
What's the what? The second
best
question?
And worst shopping in perfumes, deos and perfumes.
First of all, any brand I choose has to reflect my personality. So I always go for the brand which reflects my personality. And the second is I've always, you know, been a collector of perfumes and colognes for a long time. But now I think I've discovered my favorite perfume, and it's Denver.
Okay. So before you used to have a brand, so different brands.
It's not about everybody has, you know, you've like you've since you've been growing up, and so you keep collecting colognes and perfumes. So yeah, like everybody
else. What kind of a collection you like the most, the mild or the, how do you choose the, picking up the selections, I'm talking about the perfumes.
It should be fresh, like I said, so you know, so that's what I go for.
Thank you.
సార్ మహర్షి సినిమా ఎంతవరకు వచ్చింది ఒకసారి దాని గురించి?
దానికి తర్వాత ప్రెస్ మీట్ ఉంటుందండి, ఇప్పుడు మాట్లాడే సందర్భం కాదు. బట్ ఇలా ఏప్రిల్లో రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది.
మీరు ఎప్పుడైనా మీకు నచ్చే పర్సనల్ బ్రాండ్స్కి మీ సినిమాలో కూడా కనెక్ట్ చేశారా, అసోసియేట్ చేశారా, అంటే పర్సనల్గా రెఫర్ చేసి ఈ బ్రాండ్ బాగుందని?
ఐ మీన్ ఐ పర్సనలీ డోంట్ ఇన్సిస్ట్ అండి, బట్ ఇట్ రిలీజ్ ఇట్ అగైన్ గోస్ బ్యాక్ టు ద క్రియేటివ్ టీమ్. So if it fits forcibly, we won't do anything for the film. Yeah.
Yeah. So Mahesh Garu, hi Andy. So this is the month of Valentine. Yeah. So meeku vachina proposal Namrita nunchi kaakunda.
Artham kaala meri antunnaru. వాలంటైన్స్ డే రాబోతుంది, తర్వాత ఏంటి?
ఇది వాలంటైన్స్ మంత్ అండి.
అదే పెళ్ళి అయి 14 సంవత్సరాలు అయిపోయింది.
మీకైతే చాలా మంది ప్రపోజ్ చేసి ఉంటారు, సో మీకు వచ్చిన ద బెస్ట్ ప్రపోజల్ ఏంటి మీ వైఫ్ దగ్గర నుంచి కాకుండా?
అది ఎలా అండి, మా వైఫ్ నుంచి ఎప్పుడు ఏం మాట్లాడుతున్నారు మీరు?
ఓకే,
సో ఎనీవే Feb 14th విల్ బి స్పెషల్ బికాజ్ Feb 10th వాజ్ అవర్ మ్యారేజ్ యానివర్సరీ. సో ఆల్వేస్ Feb 14th, యూ నో, వి కైండ్ ఆఫ్ సెలబ్రేట్, సో ఇట్స్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ వెరీ స్పెషల్ ఫర్ మీ.
సో ఇప్పుడు వరకు మోస్ట్ మెమరబుల్ సెలబ్రేషన్, Feb 14th మీ మ్యారేజ్ యానివర్సరీ అన్నారు, సో మోస్ట్ మెమరబుల్ సెలబ్రేషన్ ఆర్ గిఫ్ట్ మీరు ఇచ్చింది ఆర్ తను ఇచ్చారు మీకు?
ఐ మీన్ వీ డోంట్ రియలీ రిమెంబర్ ద గిఫ్ట్ సరే, బట్ ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్ ఇస్ బీన్ మెమరబుల్ అండ్ సో ఇట్స్ బీన్ వెరీ స్పెషల్.
హార్ట్ టచింగ్ మూమెంట్స్ ఉంటాయి కదా కొన్ని,
అంటే 14 ఇయర్స్ తర్వాత కొన్ని హార్ట్ అన్ని హార్ట్ టచింగ్ మూమెంట్స్ అండి. సో ఐ థింక్ ఐ వుడ్ సే ద బర్త్ ఆఫ్ మై సన్ అండ్ మై డాటర్, దే వెరీ వెరీ స్పెషల్ ఫర్ అస్. Not really, now from now I'll start doing that. Yeah. thank you.
Yes, my dear friends, with that we wrap up the wonderful question answer session, and now it's time for a photo opportunity with the gorgeous product, ladies and gentlemen, Denver. The most loved brand in India for male grooming range.
ఫోటో వచ్చి ఫోటో వచ్చి